Jeremy Corbyn is at the Hilton Metropole in Brighton tonight, just a day after his successful rally speech in Liverpool, which brought out over 1,000 supporters.
Coming together, working together, not blaming each other or blaming minorities. That gives us hope, that gives us opportunity, that gives us a world of justice, peace and human rights. Thank you very much indeed.
Whilst crowd support may seem clear, there most certainly are some rifts within the Labour Party.
But I don't think he's got the leadership skills and qualities that we need as a party and a country.
Corbyn's return to Brighton comes 10 months after attending his party's annual conference in the city after his shock leadership election victory. Whilst only two Labour councillors are attending this evening, the rally is expected to fill 1,000 spaces at the Hilton Brighton Metropole. Reporting for the latest TV news, I'm Casey Beattie.